And yet you have done things in the city to give voice to Latinos, for example, including a private-public agreement on identifications, for example.
That's right.
Talk to me about what that was, and do you think that that's something that could be a national model?
I think, yes. So what we did in South Bend was we found there were a lot of people living in our community, and people who I am responsible for serving, regardless of their citizenship status, but who were excluded from the life of the community, partly because in Indiana, you cannot obtain good identification. So we decided to just do it as a city. And we made it possible to get a city ID card. For everything from being able to pick up a prescription or get your kid from daycare to being able to identify yourself with law enforcement. And it was part of demonstrating to everybody living in the community that we're concerned about everyone who is there. Now, nationally, I think we should make it possible for everybody to obtain identification so that cities like mine don't have to create solutions like this. But what you're seeing right now on issues from something like this to global challenges like climate change, more and more of the problem solving is happening at the city level because local leaders are becoming fed up with the inability of Washington to deliver solutions.